All right, so here we are, peeps. All right, so the weekend is over. We've already Friday. We've already Saturday. Today is Sunday. And I'm leaving my location. I got maybe about 5 bags left in my car at the time. And I got a call from my mother-in-law. She said, hey, Family Dollar is having a going out of business sale. Like, what? Who Family Dollar is going out of business? Well, they are closing this location. So I told her, hey, hold the phone. I'll be over there. So I'm on my way to St. Petersburg, Florida, back to St. Petersburg, Florida, so that I can pick up some things, because she said they had some flowers, and I asked if they had some coffee cups, some things that I can maybe put in my bag. So this is what we're doing today, family. We're going back over here to St. Petersburg, Florida, and we gonna help close this Family Dollar store. We gonna go in there and see what's going on. So I tell you what, I'm headed across the bridge, so I just wanted to show y'all what the weather is like over here. You know, the wind wasn't all that bad today. There wasn't many sales going on today, but you know, I got rid of all the rest of the bags that I had in my car, like 7 of them. Now I got 5 left in the car with me. I started with 28 on yesterday. So I came home with 12, and now I just want to show you, going over the bridge. This is Florida. This is one of our bridges. You see what's going on, right? They got some construction out here, but this is my view, people. Okay, this is what I got going on. This is Florida. So I just wanted to give y'all a little snippet of that right there and show y'all, you know what I'm saying, what we got going on here in Florida. Very nice weather. So today was a very good day, and it was prosperous. So I'm down to 5 Easter baskets in my car. Now, mind you, I do have some that I left at the house, but that was my 30 was actually my goal for this weekend. And I only took 28 out with me, and I got 5 left in the car. So it was all good. And so we're gonna go out next weekend, and throughout the week I got a little spot that I'm gonna go to. Maybe I'll bring y'all a video or whatever the case may be. But this is what we got going on today. So y'all stay tuned. We're gonna head into this Family Dollar store that they are closing, this location that I'm headed to. So y'all stay tuned. So look, when I tell you this whole plaza done closed. Used to have a CVS right there, used to have a laundromat over here, used to be a hair shop over here, and there's our Family Dollar. When I tell you, look like to me, that's all that's left in this plaza besides a liquor store. Ooh, I'm talking about everybody done closed. This used to be a Save-A-Lot. They done closed down. So yeah, she right. So here we are. Back in St. Petersburg, Florida. So yeah, so that's what we doing today. We finna go in here, and we finna see what we can do with Family Dollar. And I don't even know how they gonna park right here. They just park right here, that's it. Look like the mean ain't supposed to park right here. So anyway, there go your store closing, right? We at the Family Dollar store. We gonna see what's going on up in here, peeps. Mm-mm.
Got
All right, y'all, we all done. We getting ready to leave Family Dollar store. This is the damage, okay? Most of the stuff on here, we was trying to get it at 50 cent. We got some at a quarter. Those mom frames was $1.50. Most of the stuff was like 25 cent, under a dollar. But this is what we ended up with, right? That's what we spent. $130. So we got everything that was a dollar and under, and it all came out to 50 cents or less. Some stuff rang up 60 cents, some stuff rang up $3. We got the potpourri, regular price on that was 12. We got the diffuser sets, and they're a three-piece diffuser set. Really nice. They was two at $3. Three-piece diffuser set, and they're going to go really, really good in my Mother's Day bags. So, anyway, guys, this is what we got. Y'all see those gift sets? Okay, they was all 50% off, and some of the stuff had already had a clearance a clearance price on them. So this is what we're doing. All right, you guys, that's Family Dollar Store closing. Okay, this particular store is closing. All right, you guys, thanks for watching. Have a great day. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. And also, hit that like button on this video. We're headed back home, you guys. Have a great day.